Oh, I've got Bosco here. What a good boy. Bosco is A4593454, and he is a gorgeous, what'd you say he's got in him?
He may be some boxers.
That's what I was thinking.
He's got a big head, but not a very big head.
Yeah.
He's actually a really great size. He's kind of like, I wouldn't say quite a pocket pit, but he's like kind of, if you want a really big dog and you don't have room for him,
he'd
actually be a really good size.
Yeah, I was thinking boxer area. He's in his 40 pounds, so he is 5 years old, and he came in as an owner's surrender on December 29th, so this guy has been at the shelter way too long. We'd love to find him a good home. Jana's going to tell you a little bit more about this guy.
He seems to have some housebreaking, possibly because he went to the bathroom right when we got him out. He knows sit on command.
Wow.
Very quickly. He does okay on leash. He is really excited to meet every dog.
Yeah.
All shapes and sizes. So we just want to make sure that that he gets proper introductions and supervision while he is being socialized with other dogs. Just normal stuff. I think being here and pent up, he just wants to play with everybody.
Yeah.
But as you can see, he's a lap dog.
Definitely.
He loves giving kisses. He's just a great, great guy.
Aww.
Very sweet, loving, very handsome.
Aww. He is a heart stealer for sure. I mean, I've just sat here and watched. Every time Jana mentions, you know, talks in his direction, he just like wags his tail. He's just so sweet.
Oh, yeah.
So if you are looking for a big, sweet, goofball lap dog like our friend Bosco, come on down to the Baldwin Park Shelter and you can take this guy home with you and get all this love for yourself. Right, Bosco? Say yeah, yeah, yeah. Bye, buddy.